Hi guys, I'm back for part two. Right now I'm continuing playing RPG Director, and I'm still in the middle of the fight. Can I just kill myself right now? Items. I only have potions. I can't do anything else. I have no MP? Okay, screw it. Just gonna let myself die. I just wanna see the results. Yeah, 23. Rip me. Game over. It's kill me already. Use your skills. Just finish this. Okay, I'm dead, right? Now you use your laser. What is this combo? I'm not sure if I did more from before. I might look back. Come on, I didn't make it here. Again. Well, I'm only level 1, too. Yay, I'm a manager now. Ugh, screw this. Whatever. This was a fun game. You can try it yourself. RPG Director. I had a lot of fun playing this, although it didn't sound like it. Thanks for watching, and you know what? I'll play one more time. Just one more time. Just this time, I'm gonna go, like, yeah, I'm gonna do something really, really random. Let's go for PC. Let's choose somewhere completely random and hope something good happens. Here you go. Targeting my game for these guys. Let's call it the Return of the Flying Muffins. It always has to go with muffins because they're delicious. Let's go for historical. Yeah, historical. Everyone loves historical video games. Something where you can learn. Let's have the enemy, knight again. Who cares? Let's do music 3, it's the last one anyways. Plus it's nice, it's getting kinda cashy too. Distribute, let's say dismount one. Let's keep it at a fair thing. Or you know what? Let's make this more than the rest. Let's make this 10, like, too much, that much. Yep, I spent all my cash on a demo. Hashtag worth. Let's go. Oh. I can do this time. Well, okay, it's not gonna work. Still 7 damage. Oh wait, I can skip this. Oh. Okay, let's skip. Oh, nice. I like that profit. I think it did well. No, whatever. Let's see. I'm still a project manager. Oh, no. I wonder how long this game takes. Wow. Which means I still need those 2 badges. Okay. How do you enter your name? Come to think of it. Year 4. I'm just gonna continue along with this. I'll show you guys later after, let's say a few games, how well I've done. I'll be back in a while. So guys, I've played the game a few times, like many times, like a few times. And I realized that the game didn't really change or anything. It's pretty much the same thing. Even though you level up and stuff, you probably get better and stronger at the game, but I find it kinda tiresome to go through it all just to go defeat the antagonist or the enemy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Try this game. Like, it's pretty fun. Try it for yourselves. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty nice idea too. So thanks guys for watching, and see you later.